Beloved, you are not called to be a warrior, dear child of mine, but you are my warrior. You are a forerunner. You are a ruler and a reigner in this life. You have Almighty God living inside of you. This dunamis power of your God is the treasure within you. Now is your time. Now is your time to rise up from your place of mourning and defeat. The enemy has lied to you and told you to give up. He has sent many arrows of fear and pain to persuade you to give in. He tells you that you are nothing and nobody, but I call you mighty warrior. You will not give in, dear one. I have made you resilient, for my strength is made perfect in your weakness. The enemy is very afraid of you. The devil is a liar. Let your faith roar louder than the devil's lies. Greater is he who is in you than he who is in the world. I am the author and perfecter of your faith. He who has begun a good work in you is faithful to complete it. Have I not said that you would do greater works? Oh yes, beloved. I have anointed you, set my seal of ownership on you, and put my spirit in your heart. You shall overcome by the blood of the Lamb and the word of your testimony. You shall reign in life through the one man, Jesus Christ. The weapons of your warfare are not of this earth, but mighty through God for the pulling down of strongholds. You are not defeated, my child, but your hardships have caused you to be a leader of great endurance and patience. Rise up, mighty warrior. The Lord is with you. The Lord of hosts has sworn, as I have planned, so shall it be, and as I have purposed, so shall it stand. Dunamis, Greek, miraculous power, might, strength, marvelous works, physical power, force, ability, efficacy, energy. Plur, powerful deeds, deeds showing physical power, marvelous works. 2 Corinthians 4:7. Now we have this treasure in earthen vessels, that the surpassingness of the power, dunamis, may be from God and not from us. Colossians 1:11. Being strengthened with all power, dunamis, according to his glorious might, so that you may have great endurance and patience, and giving joyful thanks to the Father, who has qualified you to share in the inheritance of his holy people in the kingdom of light. For he has rescued us from the dominion of darkness and brought us into the kingdom of the Son he loves, in whom we have redemption, the forgiveness of sins. 2 Corinthians 1:18. But as surely as God is faithful, our message to you is not yes and no. For the Son of God, Jesus Christ, who was preached among you by us, was not yes and no, but in him it has always been yes. Isaiah 14:24. The Lord of hosts has sworn, as I have planned, so shall it be, and as I have purposed, so shall it stand.